Here. Oh, it's a wall. That's another wall. Okay, if I was an axe, maybe it's up in the attic. Let's go check the attic. Demon beast, you will not taunt me. Where is it? Need? There it is. Ooh. It's time. The Murray is back in a murderous rage. Time to step into a ghost. Yeah. I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna ask you a question. And when I'm done, I'm gonna beat this damn game. And then we're gonna move on to something else. And I'm gonna be happy for a change. Or not.
Never mind.
What horror games do to you, chat, over time? You just go loco.
We all just go a little crazy. Little crazy, chat. Little crazy.
Woo! I gotta watch a nice, friendly ghost story tonight. And or a horror movie. I've been watching a little too intense on the horror movies. And I need something like Casper. You know, like the friendly ghosts. Yeah. I'm not giving you your light back. I know. I know. You should know this house inside and out by now. It's because I do. Don't mean I like it. So I feel like even if we beat, right? Still gonna get that. Does anyone... Can anyone look up real quick, just out of curiosity though, like what exactly the toy does though? Like, I figured out everything else. Like, I think the flower is actually pretty cool though. What's the backup games? Haunted Memories. Yeah. What does the poison do? Boop. I don't want to go grab that flower downstairs. There it is. Who keeps flower downstairs? I don't get that. I don't... All right, now we got enough damage. We just gotta bait the ghost. Just gotta like tap her in. Just a little tap, tap, tap it. Just tap it in. Just tap it in. Oh, what is that? Oh, that made me nervous. Yeah, Haunted Memories is the backup game. In case this one didn't turn out. This one's turned out just fine. It's just... I'm not gonna be okay later today. Our girlfriend's gonna be like, you okay?
I need to cuddle. I need to cuddle.
Damn it, if it was not tied to numpad, I'd be fine. Like, I gave mom my full-size keyboard. Because hers went out, and then I am getting one myself. Because I got. Ah! I think she's home. I think she's home. Ooh, you took my spotlight. All right, we're gonna use the bear trap plus the light. Get her. And then we're just gonna go ape shit on her with an axe. Ghost got tired of your rants. What? I was devising a sneak. Hey, oh dear. You know, just hypothetical. Say we're just going crazy, right? The following morning, everyone in the family's gonna be like, honey, why is there flower, glass, and is that a bear trap? I hit the wrong button. Got excited. Got overly excited. All right, should have gone with the light and the bear trap. See, the problem is the like cheesy spook is where I pulled this from, and it's messing me up immensely. Like, I am, every time I hear it, I'm like, oh, maybe it's just, like, the back of my brain's like, that could just be chat messing with me. It's like, but that could also be the ghost. That is a problem. All right, we gotta bait her down here. Actually, wait a minute, I could probably do two setups, right? It looked like the guy had two. Ooh, no, 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 no. Wait, maybe can I only have one? What the heck? Why can you jump? You don't need a jump in this game, shockingly. What are you jumping onto? She was getting close to my daughter. Oh, you do not get close to my daughter. Okay. All right. If you are a boy or anyone like girl, don't matter. Don't matter. All right. I gotta protect my girl. Okay. Still have our goodies. Wait, a family member is being possessed? What? No! Hey! You knocked that shit off! Oh, crap. Hang on. Dad's got to get a sip. Okay, come back here. No, no. You lay her back down. You lay her back down right now. Phoenix, thank you for the host. Trust me, you do not need the audio in this. Just gotta tell you right now. That's the first time I've actually ever seen possession. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait. Come on. Where are you at? Where are you at? Don't you possess my baby. Don't you possess my baby. Or my other baby. There you go. Edge, hey, buddy. Morning. Hey. No, you get out of my baby's room. It's Webby, buddy. Morning. You little bastard. You are at full health. I'm sexy and I know it. Okay. Shit, she took. She took the light. She took the light. Ooh, she took the light. Okay, so we cannot let anyone get possessed. Got it. Got it. She hasn't attacked in a while, which is making me a little nervous. God, I wish I could have the number. Or the... Whoa! Got it! Oh my god, she got smart! She went around! Oh, you cheeky little... Just had to do the branch command while I was getting chased at the same time, making just like extra... Can't drink yet. Okay. That music is... I seem calmer. I think I'm pissed. Yeah. I've gone through the stages of grief. Woo! Then again, I am panicking a little bit. Oh, sick, gon' get me. Wait, no, stop. Okay. If I'm moving extra super duper fast, it's because I'm extra super duper wired. All right, if I don't get a drinky drink, we in trouble, chat. We're going to die. I'm not a fan of that. Shocker, I know. Can't, ooh. She keeps taking my light. All right, fine. You know what? You know what? You want to play? Okay. Okay. I want to play. Yaha. Do you avoid caffeine in October? Sometimes. Caffeine has a weird effect on me. Sometimes I am affected by it. Other times I get super sleepy. All right. Can I drink water now? You have a lot of health. I don't have full health. I would like full health. Okay, I have full health. That. What is that? And now that I think about it, like, what is that? Now that I think about this, if she comes out of these side doors, we are in trouble. Alright. Okay. Oh! Lee, this hits. Wait. Okay. Would you stop shutting my doors? I'm trying to tell you. Keep all the doors open. Make me repeat this. All right. Keep my family safe. Not downstairs. What's the difference between points and tears? The same thing. Yep. A regular reaction to caffeine, but guarine wires me the heck up. I have to be careful not to drink too many monsters in a day. I can't have more than one every couple days. If I go for like a second, then if I go for another one the next day, I'm usually hurting by day three. Okay, so technically the daughter might have gotten possessed, but I think we stopped the possession. Let me redo glass down here. That way I know she's downstairs, because I will know when she's upstairs. Like, I think she just went upstairs. I gotta go back down. Damn it. If you would stop taking my light, I could do my job. No! What did I grab? What did I grab? Hang on. How did I grab this? Somehow I accidentally grabbed this. Hang on. Give me a second. I don't know how to drop it. Hold on. There we go. Nope. I still have the candle. Damn it. Hold on. I got it, SJ. Un momento. Ooh. Oh. All right. No. Okay. I don't want the candle. Yeah, I don't need the candle. Grab the baby monitor. That'll work. Oh my God. Why'd she have to be right there? Like anywhere else in the house, and you just had to be right there. Just had to be right there. You gotta admit, that was pretty dicky. Okay, that might be a bad spot now that I think about it. It's just placement in and of itself. I think I have something here, but it feels like the AI is learning, which is kind of terrifying. I don't think that's the case. Total shows on my screen is a joke. Wait, I've concluded the total. It shows on my screen is I have nothing to do with. Bend. I'm trying to beat her to death with an axe, because apparently that's how you beat her, is you beat the crap out of her with an axe. Yeah. Yeah, if you want to, you have, there's channel points, which is the Twitch stuff. That's things like drop it, nah, or try it. Those don't respawn, or those actually don't get reset once the year's out. Standard tiers, like normal, do. Can't drink yet. Okay. And if I can just get... Like, it's funny. Now I know what I gotta do with the axe. But I can't get her in. Whoa. She's probably like, man, you are just checking your family way too much. You're damn right I'm checking my family. Good chance the baby's already possessed. Oh, yeah. Now I got a plan. I like this plan. I'm like a junior firefighter. Well, junior.
Junior.
She's a hardworking ghost. Hey. I'm also hardworking here. All right. I'm trying to make sure. I'm trying to make sure that my little baby does not turn into Lucius. Okay. We don't want a broke baby. Nobody wants a broke baby. Okay. Hard screaming. After this stream, I am gonna have to get something for my throat. Oh god, she took it. She took it! Okay. Alright, we're good. We're good. I haven't seen her in a little while. This is getting me a little nervous, though. So the paintings are supposed to tell us the nature of her violence. Are you bleeding? Go check on the family chat. Gonna need a mop. I mean, you guys want me to play Visceral Cleanup? Not a very spooky game though. It's the aftermath.
Ooh.
Shocker, it's very cathartic to go apeshit on a demon thingy that's been like scaring the shit out of you for the past like 2 hours, and now you're like, I think I have a way to hurt it. Possibly. This ghost bleeds a lot for something with no physical body. I know, right? So, she's probably like, well, if I go downstairs, I'm gonna get shit. No. Oof. Just in case. Just in case. Actually, did you see the demo for Castle Flipper? It that looks pretty good. Also. Super, to my surprise, there is a medieval RimWorld coming out. There's a demo of it right now. It actually played a little bit of it. Not bad. Not bad. It's got the same mechanic system and almost UI as RimWorld. It just kind of visually looks a little bit better. So, yeah. Castle Flipper is a separate game, I think. Could you please? Please come downstairs now. No, do not shut the doors, young lady. No, it's not a RimWorld. It's a brand new game that's coming out, I think, early next year. They have a demo of it right now, if you're curious. It's medieval only or something. It allows you to build things instead of like a flat surface, you can actually go 3D. And build out a whole castle, which is actually kind of cool. Okay. All right. Everybody's snoring. Well, I'm sitting here trying to save my family. Like, I knew fatherhood was a little tricky, you know, with, like, God of War. Not this tricky. All right. Diapers are... Oh, you took my light again. Damn it. Diapers are already scary as is. Here we come. Here we come. She's not upstairs. Otherwise, we would have heard the crunch. Maybe she's back outside. And she's like, I will come in only when you don't have an axe. Or she's already in. Hmm. Why would you have that in the baby's room? Like, in what way would that be good for the baby? Messed up parents. It's funny because it looks like they said the paintings were supposed to... Oh, maybe it's... It doesn't tell me anything. Founder! Founder! Wait a minute! Wait a minute! Did we get it? Took me 28 minutes!
Oh, Jesus! Wait, what do you mean loading? Don't you load anything?
SJ, can give everyone 1,000 points! Rowling, hey buddy, been a long time, how have you been? Holy sweet mama, mother son of a Okay. Reality TV shows are so fake though. When I try to watch them, I can't get past that. My mom watches it because it's awkward and cringy. Exactly what she told me.